That fucking actor.
Hey, where are you?
I just swam out of the goddamn river. That $1 million wanted was a bullshit con from Chris Hardy.
The star of the Heist and Hazardous movies.
He did what? Fucking actors.
There's no way we can let him get away with this.
Slow down. You can't kill a major movie star.
The Saints don't need that kind of heat.
I know. We're not gonna kill him. We're gonna rob him blind. He's got a bunch of memorabilia he needs to sell to make his movie. We steal that, we kill his dream. We make him hurt.
Heisting the heist movie guy.
That's poetic justice.
I'm in.
Roll out the whiteboard, Eli. We're planning a big fucking heist. Good. Call everyone in. Okay, let's review phase one.
Hardy's auctioning off his movie props here at the Sunshine Springs Hotel and Spa.
The goods will be kept in the vault, which is secured by a voice and face recognition lock.
To get to the vault, we have to get past a state-of-the-art laser detection grid,
which is monitored from this control center off the main ballroom,
which will be swarming with Marshall Rent-A-Cops.
Fortunately, Hardy's provided us with the perfect plan.
We're gonna steal the plot of Heist and the Hazardous Seven.
So, just like the movie, I'm gonna walk in the front door holographically disguised as Chris Hardy.
I know a fence who snagged a Marshall hologram generator.
We'll modify it to create a perfect holographic disguise that'll get you in the door through security and into the vault with no one the wiser.
And that's when we start phase two.
The trick is, in order to make a foolproof hologram, we need live capture of his face and voice.
Fortunately, my tattoo artist works a day job at Escobarista Cafe in Sunshine Springs. She says Hardy has lunch there every Thursday.
We know where he's gonna be. Let's go get what we need.
I'll watch here for Hardy's car.
Right. I'll get in position to run the facial scans.
Remember, we need scans from three angles.
We should be able to get it all while he eats lunch.
Just don't let Hardy see you. Oh crap, that's him! Go, go!
Heads up. Hardy's bodyguards are everywhere. Can't let them see you either. And you can't attack them out in the open.
Let us know when you're in position.
There's a guard.
You could take that one out. No one could see.
Here he comes. Good morning,
sir. Ready to capture facial scan.
May I take your keys?
You get the interior dirty, you'll be paying to have it shampooed.
Hardy's on his way to the restaurant.
Ready to record audio.
Selling shirts and keeping an eye out for trouble.
Open your camera. You'll need it to scan Hardy.
Make sure you center on him.
Yeah?
Recording voice now.
What do you mean you can't make it?
Damn it, his face is blocked.
Family emergency, blah, blah, blah.
Wait for it. He won't be on the phone forever.
Fuck you. I'm out of here. Nobody stands Chris Hardy up.
He can't leave now. We were going to get the other scans while he ate.
So we improvise.
Delete my number.
Now, scan him now.
Valet, I'm not staying. Bring my car back.
Oh, right away, Mr. Hardy.
Got the first angle.
Oh, no. Won't start.
What the fuck did you do? Never mind, don't touch it again. I'll come get it myself.
Hardy is headed down the stairs.
I need better cover. Kev, stall him while I shift position.
On it. is here. Good morning, sir. You look like someone who needs a high-quality t-shirt made from all-natural fibers and plant-based dyes.
That is definitely not who I am.
Oh, these t-shirts are so well-made, everybody looks good in them.
Out the second angle.
Well, whoever you are, this is the best t-shirt you'll ever wear.
If they're so great, why aren't you wearing one? Fuck off.
Party's heading to the parking lot.
Copy that. I'll head that way, too. Another guard? Holy shit, this guy is paranoid. In position for the final angle.
Remember to wait until you have a good angle.
Aw, I hate waiting.
Don't worry, I'll stall him.
Shifting position.
Mr. Hardy?
You again.
Your car's all fixed up. When it wouldn't start, I figured your battery was dead.
Oh, so you're a mechanic now.
A jump start fixed it right up.
Great, spectacular.
But battery issues can be caused by malfunctioning alternators. So I tested the alternator too.
I hope you're not expecting a tip for that.
Got the third angle.
Your alternator's fine, but probably gonna need to replace your battery. Here are your keys.
Nina, that was badass!
Thank you. God, fucking actors, right?
Tell me about it.
He'll get his. Once Nina modifies that hologram generator, we'll be ready to heist his ass. The auction's tonight. Is that hologram ready?
Yep. You'll look and sound just like Chris Hardy. At least until the battery runs out.
How much time will that give us?
Enough, but only just.
Call in the others. Let's do this.
You better be buying us food later.
I'm in. The hologram looks amazing, Nina.
You're welcome. Kev and I are in position.
Same here.
Then let's roll.
Enjoy your big night, Chris Hardy.
Hey, everybody, it's me, Chris Hardy.
Hey, Chris, how about a few shots?
You betcha. Paps are peeps too, right? Check me out!
Hey, Chris! I have my eye on that Illuminati crown!
Cool! Let's hope no one tries to steal it, right?
Chris! I'm so sorry to hear about Grindler. You must be devastated.
Actually, I had him killed. I'm just kidding.
I loved you in Heist 8.
That was all CGI. I don't even go to set anymore.
We love you, Chris! Oh, Chris, about that fundraiser.
Sign me up, whatever it is. 10 mil. No, 20.
Mr. Hardy.
Hey, Chris, you read those pages I sent you?
Loved it. But could you have them throw me off a waterfall? I'll do the stunt myself.
I'll work it into Act Two.
Eli, I'm in the ballroom, coming to let you in.
All good?
Yeah. These people really love Chris Hardy.
Fucking actors.
Chris, you look different.
I'm not really Chris Hardy. This is just a hologram.
Like in High Seven. Man, you are hilarious.
Where's your boss? I need a word.
Upstairs? In the lounge?
Well, don't just stand there.
Yes, Mr. Hardy. Sorry.
Welcome to the party, Eli.
Thanks, Chris. How's your battery?
Holding, for now.
Find the head of security?
He's in the lounge upstairs. Let's go lift his key card. We'll need it for the next part. What a night, huh? I'll distract the head of security. You grab his key card.
Magic Camp is finally paying off.
Did you say Magic Camp?
No.
Hey, you're in charge of security, right?
Yes, Mr. Hardy. How may I assist?
I just want to make sure my stuff is secure down there in the vault.
Your items are perfectly safe. Marshall is the best.
And the most expensive.
You can't put a price on peace of mind.
Got the key card. Now we can take over the security room.
You keep watch. I'll go in and bust some heads.
Don't let them call for backup.
Hey, you two.
Wow. It's Chris Hardy.
As you were.
Sir, do that snake eyes thing.
Sure. My game, my rules. And you just rolled snake eyes.
Mr. Hardy? Oh! Fucking actors.
What's the score, Eli?
No alarms, no backup. We've got the room. We'll have at least a few minutes before they notice we're in here.
Good. I'll head down to the vault.
The elevator's occupied. Look for the stairs.
Good evening, Mr. Hardy.
How much power left in the hologram?
Fuck, I'm in the red.
Better power down and save some juice for later. I'll help you get past the guards.
Turning it off now.
Anyone on the stairwell?
Nope, you're clear. Break room to the right, two guards. Stay low and out of sight. I'll draw them away. Crouch down behind that wall if you can. Control to Gamma 7. We need coverage in Sector 12.
Roger that. On our way.
They're gone.
Okay, we've got two more in the next room.
Let me handle these guys.
I'll break every bone in your body!
All clear.
Good. Keep moving.
What are we doing here?
Stay down. Gonna blow the generator.
Room's clear. I see the lasers up ahead.
Try not to touch them. I can suppress the alarm a few times, but eventually someone's gonna notice.
Huh. What's that over there? That helped. I've cleared the first grid.
Good. Because we've only got a couple minutes before we're discovered.
Gotcha. Two down.
Two to go.
Are you fucking kidding me?
What's wrong?
Never mind, I'll figure it out. Maybe if I can get up here. Easy does it now. Made it.
The last grid should be up ahead.
This looks tricky. What's over here? I see you over there. That should even the odds. I'm on the other side.
The vault should be right around the corner.
Stop right there, asshole! Did you really think you could heist me using the plot of my own movie? I saw you coming a mile away, so I hired Omega-level security for Marshall. Like it?
Sure do. In fact, we were counting on it. Heist 7's great and all, but you ever see Diamond's Dozen, where they distract the mark, drill in, and blow the vault from the inside? Welcome to Phase 2, motherfucker. Way to hit your mark, Kev.
I got a little carried away with the C4.
Nah, that was perfect.
We brought your guns.
Come on, let's grab the loot.
I remember this movie. One Illuminati crown. Jackpot. That's it, we're out of here. You and Kev keep Marshall busy. I'll meet up with Eli on the roof.
You sure they brought the helicopter?
Of course they did. It's part of the Omega security package. And you know what that is.
Expensive.
And it's all on Hardy's bill.
See you in phase 3. Good luck. Eli, I'm on my way up.
Careful, Marshall's here in force.
Just like we planned. Here we go. I'm at the stairwell.
The ballroom's full of Marshall guys. You're in for a fight.
I'll handle it. Get up to the roof now. Shit. Eli wasn't kidding.
More security, Adam. You guys all suck!
We've got this place surrounded! This'll hurt you a lot more.
You know Chris Hardy.
Holy shit.
I paid for the Omega security package.
You know Chris Hardy.
Still got
it. On the fight! You didn't fool me!
Nobody steals from Chris Hardy!
There's no way out! Ooh.
That elevator should get me to the roof.
You made it! Hope Marshall didn't give you too much trouble.
Hey.
The chopper's here, just like you said.
Good. Let's clean up and get out of here. I'm good. Oh, yeah. The MDI 815A. Missiles, miniguns, magnets. Gotta love Marshall's Omega protocols.
Let's take this bad boy into phase 3.
Nina, how we doing?
We've taken the bait. Just need some air support.
How long do we keep this going?
Long enough for Marshall to bring out the expensive toys.
We blow them up, and Marshall charges Hardy for the extra losses.
That's the last time he'll ever throw you off a waterfall.
We're heading downtown, past the moonrise.
Roger that.
I see some APCs down there. They're setting up roadblocks.
We can punch through, but it's gonna hurt.
We'll clear a path. How's that?
You're like a guardian angel.
Or a wrathful sky god of vengeance.
There's another roadblock coming up. Marshal air units incoming.
Now we'll see what an 815 can really do.
We'll find a place to take cover.
I saw a parking garage on the south side of town. Nice one.
We're safe for now. Happy hunting.
Here they come. Here comes the second wave.
What I call air superiority.
The skies are clear.
And we blew a nice big hole in Hardy's checkbook. He won't be making his passion project anytime soon.
So, we ready for phase four?
That's up to you and Nina.
Fuck it. Let's do it.
We're gonna out-hazard Heist and the Hazardous.
Ready when you are.
Is that a Marshall tank down there?
Sure is.
We're gonna need some help getting across that bridge.
Hang on. You can charge that to Chris Hardy.
We're approaching the jump now. Get ready to make the catch.
Deploying the magnet. Gotcha!
Nice catch!
Oh, thank God.
Let's do it again.
That would be gratuitously gratuitous.
Now that beat out any Heist and Hazardous movie.
Sure did.
How deep in the hole do you think Hardy is now?
Between the stuff we stole and the bill for Marshall, he'll be making those movies from his retirement home and still be in debt.
Nice. I like those movies.
I like our version better.
What?
Hey, asshole. How'd your auction go?
You!
Consider it payment in full. With interest. Cause you're a dick.
You can't do this to me. Do you know who I am?
Yeah. You're a second string Chris who's never gonna make his goddamn movie. My game, my rules. And you just rolled snake eyes.
Oh, hey, while I've got you, my friends would love one of those signed pictures. Any chance, maybe, if I swung by the house?
Fucking actors.